Hi there, it's Becca here from Motormatch Chester, and today I'm showing you around this 2018 Vauxhall Insignia SRI VX Line Grand Sport. This is the 2-litre diesel manual model and it comes from two previous owners, has 39,000 miles on the clock and does boast full service history, with the most recent service at 37,000 miles. Now this is a Motormatch approved used vehicle, so it does come with a 30-day or 1,000 miles warranty, and if the car interests you at all, feel free to give us a call on 01244 311 404. Starting off with a 360 tour around the vehicle, this car does boast almost £2,000 worth of optional extras, which does include that striking lava red gloss paint there, which was worth £285 at new. Another optional extra is those incredible 20-inch 5 twin spoke alloys you can see there. Those were worth £475 at new, and every single one is in great condition. Moving into the rear of the vehicle, you've got 3 full-size seats in the back with ISOFIX points, ideal for inputting kids' seats. Moving around to the rear, you do actually have front and rear parking sensors on the car, which were a £460 option. And if we look inside the boot here, you can see you do have a massive amount of space. Plenty of room for whatever you may need. And you've got your privacy cover on top to keep your valuable items safe. You've got privacy glass in the rear, making your rear seat passengers feel a lot more comfortable. And if we take a look around your driver's interior, you've got the piano black detailing throughout, and your part leather upholstery continues into the front here. So that concludes our 360 tour. I'm going to hop back inside and show you some more of the interior features. Moving over to the right hand side from your steering wheel, you've got your central locking controls alongside your door handle. You do have electric windows all around the vehicle, along with electrically adjustable door mirrors, so you can easily get those in the perfect position. As you can see, your steering wheel is multi-function, so you can access your cruise control and speed limiter there. You do also have the collision assist, along with the steering wheel heater you can see there. Great to have for those winter months. On the other side, you've got your shortcut controls for the driver information screen and your volume for the music. Speaking of your driver information screen, you've got the upgraded version here, so it's a lot bigger. You can access all your trip information and take a look at things such as your media inputs as well. Heading on over to the media screen itself, you've got tons of options to choose from. Going into the audio tab, you can see you do have access to DAB, AM and FM radio wave bands. So you can easily find stations from across the UK that you'd like to listen to. You can also connect devices to the media system via Bluetooth, so you can stream your own music that way. On the DAB station list here, you can see you've got plenty of preloaded stations. You can save your presets to memory as well to make them a lot easier to access. You can also use the Bluetooth feature for taking and making phone calls safely through the vehicle. Great to have if you're often out on the go. You do also have the projection feature on here as well, so you can use Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. Great to have, as these allow you to fully integrate your device into the car to use apps and stream music. This Insignia does offer the full navigation system. Great to have for planning routes around the UK. You can easily set up destinations and take a look at nearby points of interest, which is ideal if you're in a location you don't know all too well. You do have a digital version of your climate control on here as well, so you can easily adjust that while out on the go. Just makes it a lot easier to see what you're doing. Then you can see you've got all your system settings on here. Listed in that menu is the rear view camera, which was a £310 extra on the vehicle and offers more of a helping hand when reversing. Underneath, you've got your physical controls for the climate control. Nice and easy to use. You do also have front heated seats, which come as part of the winter pack with £410, and does include the front heated windscreen as well, which is great to have for demisting it during the winter. You've got your cup holders and 12 volt socket there, along with the control suite parking sensors and for the lane keep assist. You've got your 6-speed manual gear stick here, along with your electric parking brake. As I spin round, you can see you've got some extra storage here, and your armrest does open up, and inside you've got your USB ports in there. So that concludes our video tour on this 2018 Vauxhall Insignia SRI VX Line Grand Sport. Remember, this is a Motor Match approved used vehicle, so it does come with a 30-day or 1,000 miles warranty, and 3 years RAC warranty is available, as well as flexible finance packages. Please note that all our cars are subject to a £150 admin fee to cover provenance checks. For a personal finance quote or to book a test drive, feel free to give us a call on 01244 311 404. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you soon here at Motor Match Chester.